Lawrence.
Amigos, bienvenidos a otro video más. Estamos en la ciudad de Chattanooga y vamos a visitar este museo de grúas, ya con muchos años al servicio de la comunidad. Vamos a ver qué tal está y vamos a ver qué podemos encontrar de nuevo, y espero que les guste el video.
Okay.
It'll lead to the lower gallery. There's like a ramp that goes down to it. After you do that, you can just check out the upper gallery. You'll end up in the Hall of Fame at the end.
Okay.
Wrap back around to the gift shop. So it's a self-guided tour.
All right.
Man who owns both types of tow trucks.
Yes.
That's all you need to know.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Joe. Let me get started for you.
Y por derecho de autor no vamos a pasar el video. Es solamente una presentación de unos 6-7 minutos de la historia de cómo empezó todo esto de la grúa. Y corría el año de 1913 cuando Ernest Holmes, un trabajador de garaje, se le vino la idea de empezar con las grúas. En ese año su amigo se volcó y su amigo fue a su garaje a pedirle ayuda en el año 1913 para que sacara su camioncito. Y pues esto es lo que se le vino a la idea, amarrarle un pulley, una polea, unos tubitos, una cadena y sacar a los autos. Y empezó a trabajar así. Fue el dueño de la patente en el año de 1918, pero a partir del año de 1913, pues él empezó a hacer dinero con esta idea que tuvo. Y pues aquí los vamos a ver. Vamos a ver autos o camionetas, más que nada. Camionetas y camiones. Y vamos a dividir este video en tres partes porque va a estar largo. De hecho, van a ser 5 vídeos. Y vamos a ver algunos detalles de las camionetas, como los que estamos viendo, y los años de estas. Y pues bueno, pues aquí tenemos al Locomobile. Y vamos a ver el año ahí también. Bueno, pues espero que lo disfruten y se los voy a dejar aquí. Vamos, como les dije, vamos a hacer una serie de unos 5 vídeos, porque también tienen un pequeño mundo de juguetes que es el más grande del mundo. Pero eso lo vamos a dejar para otro vídeo. Vamos a terminar con este vídeo y espero que les guste. Ya al final del vídeo vamos también a hacer un recorrido de la ciudad de Chattanooga en camión. Y pues vamos a dejarlo para el final. Espero que les guste también el recorrido. Vamos a turistear un rato. Y después del vídeo de las grúas, pues si no lo gustan ver, pues no lo tienen que ver. Bueno, pues espero que les guste el vídeo y aquí se los dejo. Y pues si les gusta, manita arriba, suscríbanse. Y nos vemos en el siguiente vídeo, que como ya les comenté, van a ser 5 vídeos del Museo de Grúa aquí en Chattanooga, que solamente cobran $10.
Earned his own senior.
Y amigos, ya estamos listos para turistear en la ciudad de Chattanooga, Tennessee. Vamos a hacer un recorrido y espero que les guste. Y nos vemos en la que sigue a ver qué les muestro por ahí.
Esto es el shuttle transporte público gratis aquí en la ciudad de Chattanooga. Es el shuttle eléctrico. Y pues nos da recorridos en toda la ciudad, depende del que agarremos. Y son transportes públicos gratis. Vamos para arriba.
DRC. Market, Houston, 12th and 12th. Warehouse Row. Market and 11th Patton Towers. Tent and library. Stop requested.
One half here.
Yeah. Route 33. Shuttle.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard. Carla. Thank you.
Broad and Reed House. Stop requested. Tivoli, 8th. Round 33.
Hang on, just be. Got some coming out.
Excuse us. Thank you.
Be careful. Are you okay, man?
Yeah. What can I say?
Have a good day. Come on in.
How are you doing today?
Hello, man.
Yeah.
That's old school, isn't it?
It is. Yeah.
Yep.
How long did you ride that?
You swim about 7 meters.
What would that sell for today?
Well, this combo was about seven.
7,000?
About 7, 8 years ago.
Yeah.
Now it's about...
How much to buy that today?
Probably less than $1,000.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. It
keeps going down.
Oh, yeah. Yep. In good condition, really bad condition, maybe $600. Yeah, everybody's using these guys now, you know, even for wedding photography.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yep.
So it's something, the definition is that good that you can use it for weddings and stuff?
Yeah. Some are using those now, so, oh, yeah. It's crazy,
well, that's
right?
Impressive. But what does that cell phone cost? $1,000?
Well, and almost $2,000.
Fourth.
For that cell phone.
Jack Allen.
$2,000.
And how many years is that thing going to be good for?
6 months.
There you go. There you go. You better take a whole lot of pictures.
Oh, yeah. We're charging a lot of money for a wedding.
Yeah. And you just download it to a computer?
Yeah. Yep.
So if you take pictures at a wedding, do people want pictures they can hold, or they just want to download it in their computer, or?
Well, it depends what they want. You can burn a CD and just give it away. Yeah, it depends on the photographer. You know, sometimes they charge $3,000 to $6,000, depending on everything, you know.
Four.
So you make your money.
Yeah, but you have to put it up with all the nonsense.
Yes. And if you screw it up, they sue you.
Oh. So you have to have your wife being a backup.
Yes.
She's taking her own pictures.
No, it can be like flipping a coin, you know, you never know.
But almost always it works out, right?
Yeah.
You
most
don't have
of the times
very often, do you?
Not really. That's why you always usually you should have like 3 or 4 cameras. If one,
so you
like,
cover your butt.
If you break one, you're gonna have number two. Right. You know, plan B and plan C.
C. Somebody steps in front of your picture, somebody else got it.
Oh yeah, it happens, you know.
Yeah, when you least expect it.
Yeah, exactly.
Dave, who's going to be playing in the football championship?
No idea.
Okay, that makes two of us.
Yeah. No idea. I don't even know who's playing.
I don't either.
As far as, you know, leading up to, I have no idea. You talking about the one here?
I was walking from camp down to the library yesterday, and I heard there's like 20 Harleys coming straight at me. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning. I was just getting ready to take a shot, and I said, wait a minute. There's 20 motorcycle cops coming to escort the football team to the playing field. It's
just
like, yeah.
Thank you.
Stop requested.
Well, that's cool. I didn't know that you can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's in. There you are. Nice.
Where are you from here?
Chicago.
Business on that's name.
Yeah. Have you been up there in Chicago?
Yeah, even I'm a kid.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Be careful, y'all. Be careful.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Take it easy.
Hi, man. Welcome aboard. Carla. 11 and Marriott.
Oh, do they?
I was a little girl, we could always tell when the weather girl wasn't from the area because it was Mary. In the 50s, before I was born, my daddy was counting the last gas station on Chapman Highway before he went to Seymour's Beer and Gap. He said them Yankees would roll in and them big Buicks, they'd come in the station. Uh-huh. He go, no.
In Chicago.
Where are we going?
Yeah.